boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom.
Hi.
These are your local narrators.
I'm Nancy.
What about me?
Oh,
and
Hi. Okay. Elizabeth's not a narrator. She just wants to be a narrator.
Yeah, she's supposed to be in it. So basically, this is going to consist of Joseph.
A lot of sitting.
Yes, a lot of sitting.
We sit a lot.
And Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dream Coat.
Yeah, I'm in so much pain from sitting.
Yeah. I think at some point we're going to go around and try to figure out everybody's character or lead characters.
I'm just going to play Kaden Days.
No, we'll figure out. We're going to ask everybody what their name is and what character
they play.
Yeah. I'm Nancy, the narrator.
I'm Nova.
I'm Nelly.
What?
Nothing yet.
Why are you doing it from the
off? Trying to figure it out. Because
okay, so here's the situation with the names. We're working on it. But here's the gist with the names is we're all picking end names because we're all narrators. But my middle name is Norma, but I don't necessarily think that name suits me.
Would you think my name be Knickers but without a K at the beginning?
Yes.
Do you say Knickers?
What did she say?
Oh wait, no. That may be. Oh, controversy.
Wait, do you want to be Norma? Because I'm being Nova.
What do you want to be? You could be Nikki.
Nikki Minaj.
We have another Nikki.
Natasha.
You can be Nicole.
Natasha. Nadia.
Nadia.
Sorry. Alright, we're gonna tune out for now. Bye.
Hey guys. It's the first dress-ish rehearsal?
Yep.
Don't exactly know, maybe. First mic rehearsal. I don't look really good today. I love that for me, sister, not snatched. Yeah, so.
This is my beard.
This is what's happening. This is
I have a microphone
Jacob.
On for the first time ever.
Love that.
Trust me, oh, I know.
Love that.
Trust me.
Ellie, don't do it!
Yay! Ah! Suicide is not good, kids. Don't do it unless you're me. JK, I didn't say that. Hi! We love our Skylar. So oh my gosh. So, you know how you're always like,
oh my god, I look like trash.
Okay, watch this.
What phone is this? Is this Ellie's phone?
Yeah.
I'm getting that phone.
Just looking at Owen right now makes me a little bit sad. He's just kind of sitting there. I'm gonna go say hi to him. Hi Owen, you wanna say hi to the vlog?
Let's all say hi to Owen! Just kidding.
I wanna let that be known that I did that on purpose. How you doing, hon?
So nice. Oh, I'm so great. Just for him. So much fun. Ready for Potiphar.
I don't like Potiphar personally. That's a personal opinion, and I'm allowed to have it.
Talking about the choreo, honey.
I still don't like it. And here's Elizabeth.
Hello.
Hi. I love your new speech shirt, by the way.
Oh, thank you. It says Captain Live on the back.
Yes, honey.
Yeah.
Honey, killing. She's killing the game, honestly, so much. And we love her. I found a Kyle. Say hi, Riley. Say hi to the vlog again.
Hi, vlog.
Thank you for the very clear information. I knew you were there.
And you didn't.
Yes, I did. That was kind of sad to watch.
What Nikki, you can't.
What up? How's it going?
Up. Yes. Potiphar was a rich Egyptian millionaire. Having made a fortune buying shares in pyramids. Potiphar made a huge pile. Owned a large percentage of the Nile. Meant that I could really live in style.
And he did.
Oh, I did. It was an unimportant slave who found he liked his master. Consequently, worked much harder. Even when lot. It's all there in chapter 39 of Genesis.
Don't believe everything you read, love.
Yes.
Well, I'm gonna.
She just called me Delia.
I was.
And
Delia
I would be offended, right, but she's literally gorgeous, so I don't really care.
I'm annoying.
Yes.
Oh. So
we're now called back,
doing stuff.
Mo, do you want to be in the vlog?
This is Mo, our beautiful, amazing, wonderfully talented director.
So no pressure, you guys. I'm filling out all the paperwork for the spotlight people, so when they come to evaluate you.
Oh, I totally forgot about that.
So yay, spotlight.
We love her. She's amazing. I don't know what just happened. My bangs are really greasy. Okay, thanks. I'm going to go back
to my choreo.
This is our crotchety old thing that nobody knows what it does and it doesn't work. Nikki, get out from under the cage.
I got stuck one time. Nikki, you're too thick to go in there.
This is our sound system, which connects to here, the board, and the mics, and it runs all the sound stuff. So mics are up here. These are our mics.
They criticize our judging.
This is the computer where all the sound effects are controlled. I click mm-hmm. the space bar. It's a very hard job.
Mm-hmm. Satisfied somewhere. This is a soundboard. This is what I run. So mics.
A little more complicated than mine.
Just she's really good at it.
True.
I don't really know. This is our home scene area. This is the lighting board.
It was never in your face, Nikki.
Get that out of my face.
He's so rude.
We love the light crew. This is where they work. And then that's Cage. You go up the stairs, which we aren't going to do because I don't want to get yelled at.
You should let me go up there for like 1 second for the vlog.
I will ask Mo tomorrow if you can go up there.
It's like one of those sisters where it's like clonk, 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 clonk.
Want to fight?
I'm pretty sure I'd win, so.
You know what?
During the
You're right.
I know I'm right. Everybody has.
That's your boy.
No, you didn't catch that.
I'm. And now I have to go do choreo again.
Look at me!
Everybody has.
Guys, shut up! I'm vlogging.
Everybody has.
My name's Ellie Burns.
And mine is right there. And where's Kira's? Kira's is, there it is. That's Kira's. Do you have any Kira? You do.
I do?
You need a feature.
Corsets,
wow.
No more sex for me and a bruise,
son.
Let's raise a couple more.
To the revolution.
Ooh, my highlight is popping.
College.
Aaron Burr.
Steps to knowledge.
Boom, boom. Good luck with that. You're taking a stand. You spit. I'ma sit. We'll see where we land.
If you stand for nothing, Burr, what do you fall for?
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who is this kid? What you gonna do?
I am never going away from that.
I think we all just watched Simon have a seizure. And now he's dead. Lexi, she's the butler. Yeah, we love everybody. We love our techies. We love the vlog. Hi, I better get a Reese's. I gave those to you.
No, she's not.
Hi, welcome to the vlog. Who are you and what do you do?
I am a wife of Naphtali and I sing words.
Cool.
Hello. I'm actually kind of depressed right now, but I'm just casually depressed.
I hate this. Stop it. I'm Lyndon, and I'm a narrator in Just for the Technicolor Dreamcast. My name's
I'm
Nova.
Simon. I'm Joseph. What's cool?
Yeah. Wait, what did you say?
I said, I'm Simon. I'm Joseph. It's pretty cool.
All right.
We're already wasting 10 seconds.
I'm Delaney. I'm Issachar's wife.
Issachar's wife.
I'm Emma, and I am Gad's wife.
Gad's wife.
I'm Skylar, and I'm Dan's wife.
Dan!
I'm Joey, and I'm Dan.
Joey. All right.
My name is Quan Carlson, and you're watching Theater Things.
Hi, Levi. Who do you play?
Levi. No kidding.
What?
Hi, Nikki. What do you do?
I'm a techie, so I don't matter.
Colton! What do you do in the show?
That's about it.
Davin! What do you do?
Hi, I'm Davin.
I pull.
Finally.
This is aggressive.
I play Issachar. I'm pretty much the coolest.
I'm Eliana, and I play a narrator.
Milo, who do you play in the show?
I play as Gad.
Austin!
Austin, what's your name and what do you play?
I'm Austin. I play Pharaoh and Simeon.
He's so fun.
I'm Kira. I play a narrator, and I'm also referred to as Nancy.
What are you referred to?
Nelly!
We named all the narrators.
Abby!
What's
your name and what do you do?
I'm Abby. I'm the work the board for sound.
Wow, look at her. She's
who
so cool.
Who spilled coffee in the PAC? Who spilled
coffee? What do you do, Tyler?
Wait, I need to go under.
Welcome to costumes. It's about costuming.
Oh no.
Let's think.
People are like, they're getting better at respecting us, which is good. So that's a plus.
Yeah, but what do you like most?
Like most? That I'm here with you guys.
Aww. How about you, Tyler?
All the beautiful costumes that I get to hang up.
I'm jealous. Queen. Simon gets to be in this.
Look at that gorgeous.
We can also tell Cambridge
green more coat.
Than us.
Not.
Featuring Elizabeth dancing
oh, no.
to.
Oh yeah.
To the this soundtrack.
This wonderful sound system.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, pretty.
Tyler, say hi.
Oh, that's my hip. Okay, nap time. Oh, dang, we have a half hour still.
And now, we are giving a tour of the magnificent space known as the Green Room. There's not much, so it's gonna be like 30 seconds.
There's the bag that I bring every day, because it's mine. And then there's the trash bin. Yeah?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. It works.
We have this in a family.
Yep, and then we have the llama camel costume. It's a camel costume. Llama. Then we have costumes we need to bring to the costume room. Whoops. And there's the door with some mirrors. Oh, my hair looks like a mess. Wait. Pretty good. And then there's some American flags with an ironing board, right? That's what that's called. Yeah, so we gotta keep it in here. And we have some fantastic tables and bins. And there's our sneak peek at our costumes. But when this video is uploaded, it'll probably be past, so you probably won't ever see them again. So there they are. Then there's Tyler on the couch. Then there's a chair. Then there's Liz on the chair. Another chair. The blue chair that's not like the other two.
This is blue.
Mm-hmm. Then there's that nasty carpet. it looks better in person, I swear.
Hey, are you guys...
Liz, would you like to give us some information about what Spotlight is?
Spotlight is where pretty much we get... So Mo nominated us for tech awards. And...
Well, mainly you and Amanda.
Me and Amanda got nominated, and I think that's when, they determined that we get these awards so we can get letters, question mark? I think so.
And would you like to explain to the vlog what you do for tech?
No.
Okay.
I literally had 3 cups of hot chocolate last night, so
that's what
I really love hot chocolate.
I love hot chocolate. I'm back again.
Elizabeth, how many quick changes do you have?
So I have the choir robe quick change, and I'm like looking at myself, but I should be looking at the camera. So I have the choir robe quick change, and then I'm in my red Egyptian, like, skirt. Why did I do that? I'm in my, like, red Egyptian skirt, and then I also change into my ballet skirt, and then after my ballet skirt, I change back into my red Egyptian skirt, and then from there, I think I go into my Potiphar costume. And then from Potiphar costume, I go into my yellow Egyptian costume, and then from my yellow Egyptian costume, I think I wear that to the end, but if not, I change back into my red one. So I have a lot.
Yep. So, who do you play?
So, I play Mrs. I think we already went over this. But anyways, it's okay. I play Mrs. Potiphar. So, I'm the lady that seduces Simon. And, like, this isn't the first time I've seduced Simon. So, no surprise.
It happens a lot.
Yeah, literally, the first time I seduced him was in All Shook Up. And I played, like, the sexy librarian. And, like, I get up all over
Sorry.
I get up all over him, and then after that one, it was bye.
Ooh, bye, Felicia. And now I'm gonna stop recording because Lexi's changing.
Ghost.
So now I'm gonna go on about critical review, because the odds are most of you probably don't know what critical review is. Man, I suck at vlogging. Anyway, critical review is basically, it's a spotlight education program down in Minneapolis. So most Tuesdays I go down, it's normally like once a month. And I go down and sometimes see a professional Broadway show. Hey guys. For free. Which is a ton of fun. And then, because I saw a Broadway show for free, I have to then write a review on it. Which is also tons of fun. I would recommend. Please apply. We also do workshops to learn how to write reviews. So, like, you don't have to actually learn. Know how to write a review. You just have to have decent writing skills. I don't have any. It's also super competitive, so like, you should still do it because it's great and it's a lot of fun. It's actually what I'm doing tonight. I have an acting workshop to go to, and I'm excited.
Do we want to hear a secret?
Do you want to hear a secret?
Yes.
Okay, now we wait to see if I get censored.
Swore in your life?
No, I'm a pure child of Joseph.
I've
never done anything bad. I sit.
Bet.
And I pray every day.
to our Lord and Savior Joseph.
Joseph. Simon.
Simon is our God.
God.
Contemplate.
Oh no.
You're gonna get exposed.
Oh my god. Simon's gonna get exposed.
Simon's actually a god.
Whoop. Oh
no. Whoops.
We weren't supposed to tell anyone.
Whoops, sorry. I spilt the tea. Everybody left me, I'm all by myself. With the... whatever that thing's called. And the costumes in the green room, all by myself, in the light blue chair.
Shelby, what'd you
Leave
do?
Leave me alone! Oh my gosh! I'm so sad.
Oh my god, you already have some.
We need more anyway, it's okay.
Don't touch it. Stop. Don't touch it, Shelby.
Why? It's literally soup.
Girl, you got me thirsty.
Oh, another cup of wine. I got a pill for you, girl. I don't need a cure. I'll just stay addicted if I can't endure.
When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright.
You look like, Brady, I just want to let it be known that I love Kira with all my shit.
Why are we still doing this?
I love you too.
Don't laugh, guys. You'll start crying.
I'm gonna lick your nose.
We have the rock hard sandwiches again.
Yeah, this is like.
You're welcome. Wait, can we just?
Oh my god, what is?
That's going everywhere.
No!
I might have
no!
Oh no, I have
the
picture of Elizabeth
and
Tanya.
Hi, still.
Did you visit my board or no?
Yeah, I did. I did $19,000 from him.
You went no!
I took everything from you. You deserved it.
You did it.
I'm so confused by all of your faces.
That was, it took a while for Cameron to hit you.
No!
How long has it been, like, almost?
Yes!
In the car.
Yes.
I can't. In the Benjamin!
My right breast was just pinched.
Benjamin! Yes! Benjamin!
You nasty! You crime has struck me to the core!
Oh, that's gonna be so good.
Don't touch Davin's throat.
Get me right out of here.
I'm walking off. They feel weird.
Wait,
Lyndon, just pan over to Davin.
Okay.
He took a bite out of my orange and the juice is squirting up everywhere. That sounds really weird.
He took a bite. The juice just squirted.
It did.
Oh, yeah. Davin's
hopped on the bandwagon.
You guys are so wasted.
Davin's hopped on the bandwagon.
He's doing it.
Full Sunday.
Ow.
Full Sunday.
Full
Benjamin, you nasty youth, your crime has shook me to the core.
I never
in my whole career have I encountered this before. Guard, seize him, throw him in a cell. Throw the key into the Nile as well.
How are we supposed to sing here and we don't know our part? This is why we're gonna make music.
We know the parts that we don't sing, and then we
yeah, but like we know the.
Each of the brothers fell to his knees.
No.
Sing and be the blessed, mighty one, please. Jealous and bitter sweet.
I have to like tilt it downwards just to see you. Otherwise, it's like hi.
Hey, Lexi.
It's not my prop.
Not your prop. Here's a little song that I made up. If it's not your prop, don't touch it. It's Ruby.
Hi.
How you doing?
Okay.
Tea.
Does anyone know who that
mine.
Belongs to?
That's her. Currently it's mine though because I've had a coughing fit and then I drank out of it.
What's gonna happen is I'm gonna go wash it, disinfect it and everything so that I don't get her nastiness.
Then like throw it in a pit of fire.
Throw it in a pit of fire, then hope that Satan will cleanse it enough so that I can actually drink from it. Because right now I can't because she's disgusting.
You know, I have headset hair. That's wonderful.
Do you see this Ooh. One? This one freaking yeah, look at this. I love
yes,
one.
It is. I have the messy lines.
Hi guys, I'm single.
Someone should date me.
Thanks.
I can do the
work.
I'm really flat.
Ready?
God, she actually can. I didn't think she. I honestly did not think she could. Holy crud.
I'm cleaning!
Your hair is in a very movie style right, way.
Here we go!
Hey, everybody! Hey, but I got cold here.
This is what happens.
Why? This is Why? What happens when the show is in 3 days and we've been here for as long as we've been here. This is what happens.
Everyone goes insane.
What'll bring an end to this madness?
I feel that on such a personal level. Hi, Nikki. How you doing?
Good.
Joseph. That's how well I know the words to that. We need to find Chloe. And Chloe. And Chloe. And Chloe.
They're not here.
Of course they're not. Pastor Brian made a huge pie. On the last percentage of the night.
Meant that I could really live in style. And he did. Oh, I did. Pontifer. Oh, my God. An important slave who found.
She was beautiful but evil. So a lot is made against his will.
She would have to tell her that she still was his. You're mine. Looks and handsome. In his den below the bedroom. Like to ring above him. Suddenly he knew his riches couldn't buy him what he wanted. Gold would never make him happy if she didn't love him. Oh, he's got it.
Then watching him do that on stage!
What just happened?